Mac Laursen's in trouble. This fight is over.